because you fell over.
What?
It's because you fell over. I gotta go back and get. I got. That's normal. You're good.
Okay.
I need to go back and get my gloves.
Glove fell?
I gotta go get my gloves.
Oh.
Thank you. things you're doing wrong.
Yeah.
You go into a first of all, when you try to brake, it's gravel. You're going to slide a lot, so you got to.
Yeah, I noticed that over there.
You got to downshift and go a little bit slower going into the corners, and you don't know if somebody's going to be coming the other way. The other thing is, stay off the middle part, because the middle parts are all loose gravel. You know, the tires usually are on the two sides, so that's where all the gravel is going to be thrown out of the way. When you're riding in the middle, your back tire is going to fishtail around a lot.
Right.
Okay. Just start it up and pull her back up. Might want to just let it all the way back down first. Watch out for that. Looks like a stump right there.
We'll be right back.
Watch out! You're gonna back up and go off the deal right there. Yeah, we're gonna stay on the dirt road. We're gonna ride this dirt road till it comes to an end on a T, and then we're gonna turn right. Put the kickstand down. Then you can get back on the bike. the other way. Wait. See that black button? Push that in.
What?
The black button by the gas. Look down there. Turn the bike off. Your choke is out.
What?
That black button. Push that all the way in.
Oh, is that white?
Is that all the way in now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're choking it.
Oh.
Okay. there. I was trying to tell you to go back the way we came. Instead of turning down.
Yeah, I missed it. I was going too fast.
You got to go all the way up to where the road ends and turn right. Okay? Here's the thing. You need to stop at every crossroad or intersection to find out which way to go.
All right. Okay? So, not this one, but...
Go all the way to the top of this one where it dead ends. Yeah. Take some
pictures?
Yeah. Oh man, today's hazy down there. crap, it's all hazy down there today. It's all hazy. I mean, it's hard to see. Yeah, I was gonna take a video of it.
Thank you.
Well, anywhere you want to go. This is all new, so I'm just, all these big rocks, man. There's just too many rocks. Gotta set it up. Dumping all the gas out. We're up over 2,000 feet. You gotta sit on the seat. You gotta put the weight on the seat. Back up. Just let it roll back a little bit. Okay, now go, and you gotta give it some gas to get over that bump. Here's some gas. At least you're past the bump. Just start it up and go. Try to stay away from all the rocks.
I know.
You see that there's a dirt path right here. Try to stay on the dirt. see what's up just past that part right there first. It just keeps going like that after it goes up there. In front by the handlebar. I'm going to pull it back up. Here. Yeah, but you're pulling the bike this way. I'm going to pull the bike. Lean it this way. Lean it this way. Okay. Use mostly the back brake going down.
Back brake?
Yep. Watch out. Yeah. Can you see if I can? Thank you. Dead end.
Dead end?
Yep.
Dead end?
Yes. See if this bike's shorter.
I don't know. I thought they were the same.
I think they are too, but I don't know. Try it. Thank you. left the one we went and it was too bad.
Yeah, I know.
So we gotta go straight. Yeah, we came from that way. Yeah, we came from that way. Maybe we didn't come this way. I don't remember that creek. stuff looks like it just turned around. Looks like it just turned around right here. You gotta kind of bounce over it.
I don't think I can make that.
You wanna try that one over there? I don't got a straight shot. You gotta push down and then jerk it up at the same time you gas it, so lift the front end up, almost like doing a wheelie and then hit it. Okay, go. Yep. Okay, go. across the bridge. You're not in first gear!
Thank you.
turns.
I know. Going in?
What?
Where?
You can go this way, but you should have gone the other way.
Oh.
Where those guys are? There's a T.
Take a left or right?
Should have turned left back there. This will actually go back around, but it's a long ways around.
Let's turn around.
Okay. Sit back on the seat. GPS and I can print the maps off because their map always got lost.
Really? Okay, well, we appreciate it. So where are we on this map right now?
You're right where AC and TL goes off.
Yeah, I found it on this one.
How far back did you guys cross the bridge? Is it just a little ways?
Cross the bridge?
Yeah.
I don't think we crossed one.
No. We just came from the staging area.
We just came from this way. From the staging area.
We just came from right here.
Okay, you came... That's HC?
Yeah.
Or,
TL.
That's TL. This is HC going back this way, which actually, that's the one that brings you back here. You cross a couple bridges and then it's a dirt road all the way back here.
So if I go this way, this is TL this way and HC this way?
No, HC is this way.
What's that way?
That's HC where it goes up to the quarry.
See, because their map...
Is that the real rugged hill that we've heard about? Is that real hard to get up to?
This isn't too bad. Okay, this is topographical, so see where there's a lot of lines there? That's where it's going to be kind of steep and the lines are close together.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Well, that's not real bad. The HC farther up, there's a T, like for HC, like here by 14, and that's like really, really steep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe we don't want to go up that one.
I didn't go up that. It looked too steep for me, but you can have that. All right.
Well, thank you.
How do you like your little bike?
I like it.
Yeah, I just sold my bike. It was a 450 TM. Just a whole lot of bike I used to get tired on.
you fall down a lot more because the back end slides out in the mud and stuff,
yeah.
But I like it for on the trails.
Yeah, I sold my motorcycle last Monday. This is something different.
Okay.
Yeah, see you later.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Okay. See where the two bridges are? Down in the bottom
bridge,
here.
Yeah.
They'll say bridge there and bridge there.
Yeah.
And then you can find the bridges on the map and figure out where the two maps come together.
Okay, thank you.
But a lot of theirs, I'd be going up the road and it says like the road, there's a road and you cross the road and the trail keeps going, you get there and there's no trail on the other side.
Oh.
It's because their map is so small, there's actually, you gotta go down the road and find the trail.
Oh.
So when it says it just crosses over, it doesn't.
Does it? Okay.
Thank you. Diesel's guy my map.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, explain to him how the things went.
Go back down that way.
You can go this way and do it. Where did he go? It will come back up. Thank you. I told you, every time there's a fork, wait up. We could have been on the road way back there. I waited for a long time, but I guess he's not turning around.
Oh, there's another.
Right where they had the sign, the road was like where the ribbon is away.
Oh. Okay, I didn't know. I just kept following this path. There was another way to the right?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
Yeah, and you could actually see the road from where the signs were.
Oh.
Okay, just follow the road, it'll go all the way back.